Old House. This is a fun one. You guys know I usually do the solo tabs. Not gonna do it for this one. Point out kind of what he's doing. Just to be honest, I really can't be bothered right now with it. I don't want to sound like a dick, but these videos don't really get a lot of views, and sometimes these solos take a bit of time just to tab out. So I'm gonna just skip over it this time and just give you the outline of the song. I think you'll be happy with that. If anybody wants the tabs, let me know and I'll tab it out. So yeah, here we go. All right, first things first, let's count. Five, four time. Quite unusual for him. I'm struggling to think of anything else he did in 5/4, but yeah, I can't think of it. So we're in 5/4 time. And the verse is a real simple, the first part of the verse is just this simple. So it's just a D5 chord, open D, A, D, to a G5, open G, open D, open G, and then the D note. But what he does is he on the G, he goes D, G, and then he hits the G and the D together. Oops. And that's repeated in the verse until the chords change. So the key changes quite a bit in this song. So let's keep going. Well, not a lot, a couple key changes. Little bit of wang bar on that G chord. All right, here we go to F. Back to F. Back to G. Okay. So it's real simple. I like those voicings here. They seem to work really well. Really not much going on. Listen to that little bit part of that again. Hard to get the rhythm there, right? You know. So that's it. It's just D, G, and then F and G. All right. So when we go to the yeah, so let's just talk about the key of the song. It's kind of ambiguous to me. It's you've got a D5 and a G5, which would kind of point towards G major, but then you have an F and a G. So that F could be a major flat 7 chord in the key of G, or it could be a 4/5 in C. But the C chord never really appears until the chorus, and only briefly. So I would call this G with a flat 7 as the F chord. The chorus is going to change keys to F, but we're going to start on the 4 chord, or you could call it B flat. Yeah, hard to say with this. It kind of is somewhere between B flat and F. So we have a B flat to G. Old house. Dun-na-na. So it's just B flat to G. And then there's a little hop to C. And then back to old house. Dusty room. Crusty windows. House, get me out of here. C, and then end on an F. All right. So the B flat is a major, and the G is a G minor. Oh, Jesus. Old house, empty house. The C is a major, and obviously the F is a major. So again, whoa, shit! You could call that F major, as you got the four, the minor two, the five, and then the one. I'd probably call that F. Okay, so that's really the gist of the tune. The guitar's not really doing a lot in the chorus. In fact, it sounds kind of. You're not really hearing that, but those are the chords, right? So you have to figure out how, if you're going to do a cover of this or play along with it, just make it sound good to your ears. And then we have an interesting part where the solos come in between the first and second verse, and the solos are panned hard left and right, and they're both guitars are doing very different things, and the whole thing is played over a D5 chord. All right, let's just listen real quick. So it's kind of weird that it's just a single chord. As I said, I don't really feel like tabbing these out. I listen to it a lot. It's hard to pick out. Take a while. I just can't be bothered. So I'll show you some basics. All right, let me throw some distortion on here. So the guitar on the left channel is playing in D minor pentatonic at the 10th position. Couldn't find my wang bar there. He's playing stuff like that if you listen here. Right, one more time. Some stuff like that. The other guitar is really hard to hear, but it's doing kind of it's kind of a thing where he's going. do it down here. He's kind of just playing around in a in just a descending little set of notes. You have to really listen to it and pick it out. It's he's just playing around there. I listened to it a few times. It's not too hard to pick out. It just gets really fast. Just the same notes repeated over and over and over. And I just haven't been playing any lead guitar lately. My chops are terrible right now. So if you really want to do it, just noodle around kind of an F. Right, or in D minor. That's really what's going on here. And just make sure you land on a D note at the end there. So, yeah, I hope you don't get too upset for me for not tabbing out the solo. So let's... Here there's a lick in the background. Listen. Let's go to the bridge. E flat. D flat. D flat. Back to D flat. E flat. F. G. Major. Back the chorus. Nice little. Listen. So at the end, it's really hard to hear, but at the very end, it sounds like he's cycling through the four chords. Sounds like he's just going, when it hits that. No, old house, get me out of here. And it sounds like he's going. Oh, get me out of here. So B flat, C, G minor, F twice. Probably coming a little later. Get me out of here. Right. So that's the song. Not my greatest attempt, but it's okay. It's just hard to get a good sound that fits the song. I probably should have put a little distortion on or something, but at least you know what the harmony is. And again, if anybody wants those solos, just let me know and I'll do them up. But yep, that's Old House. Thanks.